Hey guys, today I'm talking about this trend. It's called, I shouldn't cry but I love it. The problem with this trend is, this is about rape. Here are the screenshots that I took so you know what I'm talking about. You can see the problem now. The original creator made this as a vent. Here's the original one. If you don't understand the trend, here's the explanation.